feeling, Zola?
I don't know. I really, really want to go outdoors.
Outdoors?
Yes.
But we need to wait, right?
No. This is killing me.
But anyway, you live in a box.
What?
I mean, you live like in a smaller place, right?
Yes. But we really have to go out.
We can't. You see, the lockdown is extended.
What?
And it's getting pretty bad.
No! I need to go outdoors. You see, Yoko, I keep hearing these voices calling me. Come out, come out, come out.
Can't go out.
Oh, gosh. Will this ever end?
It will end, okay? But it'll only end if everybody's disciplined about it.
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers that I wish would go away. Oh. Oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I'm stopping for I hear. Everyone I ever loved is here within these walls. A sorry secret siren that I'm knocking out your cold. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm not afraid of what I risk it if I follow you into the outdoors.
Are you here to distract me, cause I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day's a little harder as I feel the power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that longs to go?
Are you out there?